Today was the preliminary hearing, and the standard of proof at a preliminary hearing is whether there's probable cause or not, which is a low standard of proof. Judge found that there was probable cause to send the case into the Court of Common Pleas, but I was able to get a chance to cross-examine the purported victim and able to see what her version of the facts are, and I think she was somewhat confused as to what purportedly occurred. So that was helpful for Dr. Patton at today's hearing.